Kazumi.
ではない。
So that's how you killed your wife. But why did you drop Kazuya off a cliff? He was just an innocent boy.
生きて戻れば人間でないということになる。そしてやつは案の定それでは死ななんだ。今思えばわしはあの時和也を殺しておくべきじゃった。もうわしに残された道は一つ、全ての真実を語り世に是非を問うことだけ。
How do you know about that?
Let
me go! Just let me know one thing! What does this war mean to you?
When I came to, I was on a wharf with Lars. I had no idea where I was or what he was doing there. Lars said he'd received a message from the Zaibatsu telling him to come here. He bundled me into his car and then took me back to Violet Systems. As we drove back, Heihachi's words ran through my mind over and over. Why did he let me interview him like that? Why did he leave everything to me? And what was that mournful look in his eyes? Question upon question whirled through my mind, but not a single answer. Everything went down only a few hours later. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Lee was feverishly trying to ascertain Heihachi's whereabouts. Eventually, his spy satellite spotted him and transmitted a picture to us. I stood there in shock. The man I'd spoken to was somewhere unbelievable.
ここを選ぶとはな。わし徳様にとってはふさわしい場所。決着をつけるとするか、貴様をここで終わらせる。 Tienuga! Adamada!
Shibutoi yatsu. Narabo.
¡Fight!